6, 7, 8. We don't have 8 people left. There's still people out there. Let's go find these other people. If we can't find them, we'll come back and get these guys out of the hangar. But as of right now, that's a pretty good hiding spot. Come on, let's do this. Place that right there. So they look at that, and I'm gonna stay right here. We're gonna try to juke them. We're gonna break so many ankles by doing this, or I might just break my own ankles. Actually, you know what? That's fantastic. They just got a lightning strike out of that. Oh, no, it's a counterweight. I thought that's got something so much crazier than that out of it, but that's absolutely nothing. That's not what I'm worried about. I'm worried about this. Well, there's one guy that's on the run right now. I landed on that edge, though. That's what was so weird about that. I actually landed on that edge, but I glitched, which was a dumb idea. I should have never glitched. I would have had on my way to a bunch of builds up again.
Look what we've overcome. I'm gonna wave away my flag. Count all the reasons. We are the champions. I'm not turning back. Saying, oh, oh, can't you taste the feeling?
Welcome to the stream.
Saying, oh,
Ireland versus Denmark in the final. Welcome to the stream. Come on, Randall. Don't let them score against you. 2-1. Ireland won the World Cup, which is so unrealistic because they'll never qualify. Yeah, I'm back, bro. Yeah, I'm back. Summer holidays, so I will be streaming all summer. I might get copyrighted for the music, but I couldn't hear. Continue for a while. Owen, Ginger, school shit, bro. I don't know why I went there from that. It's actually gay. McGinnis. Oh, why does my players have to be injured? Two viewers now, welcome to the stream. It's nice. Wait 1 second, guys, I'll be back in 1 sec. Right there, I'm ready. Fucking hell. Right, let's get up. Yo, welcome. Owen. Are you still here, bro? Release. 3 viewers. Nice, not too shabby. I'm gonna play a match. Oh, Jesus Christ, someone shut the fuck up. Of course I am still here. It's the biggest event of the year. But because I'm streaming, I only have 3 people some event for. Wait. Comment, do you want me to play this match or sim it? Play or sim? I don't have a thing though. I don't have. Fuck. Play or sim? Probably play. Owen. Owen, you have 6 subscribers, bro. I just went to your profile. Right. Play. Shut the fuck up, Owen. That's too easy. Right.
Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live.
Yeah, 2 teams that have enjoyed decent starts quite high up in the table, the both of them, and I'm expecting a really exciting clash from where they've gone about the business so far.
So this is how the hosts line up today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a fit on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Now this looks promising.
Oh, he just dumped me there. What is game plan?
The shot's on! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Keanu Marsh-Brown. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. To put them in front. Well, they broke
yes,
through
there's
here
one.
With a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good reading of the play by the defender. Now Morris.
They've got an attack here.
Good position for the cross. Oh, we get there first.
Silver hatchback with the registration GR21LJJ. Please contact your nearest security.
the equaliser here.
He needs a run from his teammates to help him out.
Makes a challenge here. Keanu Marsh-Brown.
I can't get past him, though.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Edwards. There's some potential in this move. They might open them up now.
Why are they running backwards? The twats? No!
Oh, well saved.
Fuck's sake. Oh my Jesus Christ.
Keanu Marsh-Brown. Attacking now.
Oh. May as well sell you because you're fucking weak as fuck. Get it any play.
Shots on
like
here.
Look, all they do is
easy
fucking block, block,
here.
Block, block. Fucking block, block, block.
Morris.
Can you fuck off? I don't even know this fucking team I'm playing.
Well,
I didn't know
third.
Four screen until they got promoted, but like
Nicky Devlin. Good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Just keep running.
Taking on the defenders. It should be. Two in front
right,
now.
There's two.
Keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, he gets the credit. And the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Restarting at 2-0.
That was a sweaty goal, but like...
Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, bring out the skill pass, sure.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Oh, chance!
Jesus.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Supporting player alongside. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Needs to be very nippy.
Offside.
It's offside. Well, I like the look of this attack. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Keanu Marsh-Brown. Return pass. Surely! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Fucking get a haircut, mate.
Devlin. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's a good idea with the pass. And it's a shot now! Will be a kick to the goalkeeper, goal kick. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That's a brilliant challenge. Some options now for the pass. Keanu Marsh-Brown. Here's Edwards. got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
The referee has indicated
so the signal's gone up to 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
On the attack here. Kept his balance.
Space to try and hit it now.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they hadn't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Having played the advantage, he's now... And there goes the whistle. And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. He's coming forward with some danger.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
What? YouTube? Or Snapchat? Insta. Hold on. No Snapchat. Thank you. back.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referees... And in the shot, goal! Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Threads it through. Real chance. Can finish it off. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Now that's a throw. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Looking for teammates in the middle. And it's out now for a goal kick. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Rhys Flanagan to be replaced by number 8.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Arsenal aren't the kind of club to go willy-nilly into the transfer market. They really do pick their targets, and they've achieved their target by getting this signing completed.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million, I think that's money well spent. Bent.
It was good progress with this attack. Able to cut that out.
Fuck. In him, dude. Yo, who's watching? I'll be one sec. Right. I'm back. Right there, I'm back. I'm back, boys. Let's get it!
With some sharp movement.
Come on. Oh my god, no, what a ball.
Nicky Devlin.
That was a bad tackle.
Now it goes into...
Shit, my fucking controller! It's fucking useless. If I... Craig in the shitter.
The wider areas.
Never
gonna
go
again.
It's actually fucking useless.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Now this looks promising. Here's Edwards. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Oh, Jesus. That's a nice ball.
Here's Edwards. There's some potential in this move. Here's the chance.
Oh, the
and he's put it away beautifully.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
And we restart the game 2-1. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Tackle goes in.
You're welcome.
Morris.
Whoever the second person is.
Well read by the defender. Into the attacking third. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
I'm going to get that third goal to secure.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Well, then it goes. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack, threads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Real opening now. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the
match. Let's go.
Puts their lead now to 2 ahead. They played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Morris. Nicky Devlin trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's a good idea with the pass. Good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. Keanu Marsh-Brown. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Here's a chance to attack. He's got a chance to cross. Now Morris. Looking for teammates in the middle. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Mustn't give it away now. I like the look of this attack.
Fuck off! Shut those up my fucking TV! Who's monsters? You're fucking...
Here's a chance butters,
you're clapped. You look like your fucking dad's ball sack. Now shut the fuck up. I'm clapped all over
now
my
Morris.
Dick. It's all over your mum, that's how I'm clapped. Fuck
sending
hell!
The goalkeeper up for the corner.
Your mum wasn't complaining he's about anybody being clapped. I clapped my fucking hands right up her vagina. Official, just shut the fuck up, monster.
He's always going to get a yellow.
It's probably Keelan.
Silly challenge, and yes, you play it.
Fucking shutdowns on my TV. Fuck off.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. It could be.
Oh!
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal
it
now.
Shutdown wasn't in the middle of my TV.
The profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. There is the final whistle.
Finally, I need that fucking final whistle. Who's monstrous? Go to channel. Who is this kid? Fucking hell, I'm gonna give this kid some amount of abuse. Monstrous. Fucking pussy. Chatting shit, mate. Beat me in fucking nothing. I'm too good for your bitch ass. Hey, I say Wimbledon.
English Football League 1. AFC Wimbledon 1. Fleetwood Town 1. Burton Albion 2. Bradford City 1. Coventry City 1. Charlton Athletic 1. Doncaster Rovers 1. Portsmouth 0. Oldham Athletic 2. Colchester United 2.
Wow.
Oxford United 1. Southend United 1. Peterborough United 1. Blackburn Rovers 1. Rochdale 1. Milton Keynes Dons 2. Rotherham United 0. Plymouth Argyle 0.
You keep
Wigan
being
Athletic,
smart,
one,
everybody. I'll put you in timeout, you
nil.
Fucking dicks.
So what do those results mean to the league table?
I can remove your comments.
At the top of the table remain Wigan Athletic with 15 points.
Golden
in second,
channel.
Oldham Athletic with 13 points. In third, Doncaster Rovers with
put
11 points.
In, timeout.
In fourth, Blackburn Rovers with 10 points. In fifth, Bradford City with 10 points. In seventh, Southend United with 9
yep.
points. Bottom of the table, Charlton Athletic with 1 point.
Stop chat.
And then
shit.
Moving up the table, second bottom, Coventry
Sturris,
City with
I'll
2 points.
I'll tell you too if you be div. Yep, monstrous. If that's you back, you're timed out. Put user in timeout. There. You're in timeout too, bitch. Wait! See you, bitch. Yeah. Yo, Jack. Jamie Caldwell. Who's Jamie Caldwell? I don't know ye. Jamie Caldwell. I don't know you, bro. Jamie Caldwell. Who are you? I don't know. Write something, I might know you. From Strathroy Spud. Caldwell? Is this Jamie Thompson? Is this Jamie Thompson? Yeah, Jamie Thompson, you. Yo, my nigger. Hey, this get it. Hey. Bro. My team's really bad. Because I'm in the League One and I'm trying to get them up to... Oh, Jimmy, I can show you my ultimate team, bro. Jimmy, I'll show you my ultimate... Oh, fuck. My TV switched off. Fucking black people. Can suck my knob. Go to channel. He subscribed. Oh, boys, we hit 21 subscribers. Thanks for subbing, everybody. bro. Here's my ultimate team. Feeling. Welcome. Jamie, if you're still here, bro, you're a legend. Feeling. There's my team. With my flag. There's this. 38 games played, 31 goals, 14 assists. He has 17 games, 7 goals, 5 assists. Noyer's just... There's Noyer's stats. Oh yeah, he scored 2 goals, he scored 2 penalties. Cancelo's only scored 1, I'm pretty sure he has 6 games. Can we play? Nice team. Can we play? How? How are we meant to play? Bro, how are we meant to play? On what? Fortnite? How are we meant to play against each other? Is Playgrounds back? What's your name on FIFA? What do you mean? What are you on about? How can we play against each other in FIFA? That makes no sense. Online settings. EA account. This? No. I don't know what you're on about. What's your ultimate team name? Oh. My normal ultimate team's kind of shitty. It is Class on Grass. Class on Grass. And if somehow you play against me, I'll be surprised. I'll be back in 1 second. Hey. How are we meant to play against each other? I don't get that. We're not in the same console. And there's most likely no crossplay from Jack Mathers. I don't know what you mean, bro. What's your name? Oh, EA Identity. I don't get what you mean, Jimmy. Fucking hell. Is it in settings? No. Is it? It's not any of those. No. Profile. Legal agreements. Load FIFA 18. I don't know, bro. I don't fucking get this. I don't know what you mean, bro. I don't understand.